Dear friend, welcome to Easy Classes. Don't worry, if you are facing a sudden or automatic restarting Windows 10, Windows 11 issues. Guys, I have two simple solutions. Without trying hard, you can easily fix this issue. Okay, if you are watching my video first time, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Guys, this is how you can support me. We do post a technical video every day for you. Okay, let's get started. Let's try with easy step to fix the sudden restart or shutdown problem on your Windows operating systems. Go to the Windows search bar and search for Advanced System Settings. You will find the result under best match. Click on that. Where on the advanced tab, you can notice that and find startup and recovery under select settings. Then under system failure, you can find that automatically restart is selected. If any hardware issues found or fails, then it will automatically restart and show the error for you. You can uncheck this to fix the problem. Just uncheck the automatically restart, then hit OK and say yes to continue and OK. Guys, in the most cases, I trust the problem automatic shutdown will be solved here. If it is not, don't worry. I have another working solution for you. Jump to the next solution. Go to the Windows search bar and search for Run. Open the Run app and here you need to type regedit. Then hit OK. Say yes to continue. Guys, I will show you another method to open the registry editor. Go to the Windows search bar and search for registry editor. Click on the app. Say yes to continue. So now we have opened the registry editor. Here you have to expand the hkey local machine. Double click on that or hit on the arrow key here. Then select software, expand that. There you have to find policies. Here it is. Expand that too. Then select Microsoft, expand. Then you have to select Windows. Expand that too. Here you need to create new keys. To create that, right click on the Windows, then select new and select key. Then rename the key as Windows Updates. Guys, you can notice that I have capitalized the each word with first letter. W is capital and U is capital. So type like this, then hit enter. Now we have created new key under Windows folder. Again, right click on the Windows update which you created new key, then select new and select key. Here you need to type AU, both are capital, then press enter. Okay, we have created another sub key under Windows updates. Select the AU, then at the right side, right click anywhere, then select new and select D word 32 bit value. Don't select key here, select D word 32 bit value. Click on that. Here you need to rename the key as no auto reboot with logged on user. Friends, you can notice that I have capitalized each first word letter, like no, N is capital, auto, A is capital, reboot, R is capital, with, W capital, logged, L capital, on, O capital, user, U capital. So like this, without space, you have to type, then hit enter. Finally, you have to select the key, right click on that, then select modify, and by default value data will be 0. Set it to 1, then hit OK and close the services registry editor, then restart your Windows operating system once. Let me restart it. And guys, I trust the problem how to fix sudden restart or shutdown issues for Windows 10 or 11 devices will be solved successfully. So that's it guys, hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. Also, don't forget to hit the thanks button to support us. Well, I trust I will meet in the next video. Till then, bye bye.